So hi, today we're going on a different kind of adventure. Sa halip na umakyat tayo ng bundok, aakyat tayo ng simbahan. We're going to be a ninong in a wedding. So today I'm going to show you how to be a ninong during this new normal. So samahan niyo ako at tayo pupunta sa wedding sa Quezon City. See you. Nanibago tayo sa suit natin at dapat mga naka-shorts lang tayo. Hello. During that time, most of the shootings are done inside the garden. Anyway, moving na tayo at we just left the house in Tagaytay and papunta tayo ng Quezon City. But before going there, daanan muna natin si Nora at si Timmy sa Binyang Laguna. Okay, we just arrived dito sa bahay ni Timmy. Susundan natin siya at yung bahay niya. Et na!
Hello! Ang isang good morning! Oh, asan na ating suman?
Nandiyan na suman, nandiyan
ang bagoong pinapahay.
Ibababa na natin ang mga suman.
Andito na si ate.
Okay, teka muna. Ibababa na natin.
Oh, sige. Okay.
Uyuna pa yung okay. So,
ito na si Ate Guy. Kinokontak na natin ngayon.
Mukhang major production ng pagme-makeup sa kanya. Dahil walang libre kasi pa. Hindi pa bukas ang SM para sa mga libreng makeup. Kaya...
Ate Guy, ikaw na lang. Baka magalit si chairman sa atin pag late tayo.
Ay, mas mo.
Alin?
Ah, mas mo.
Oh, mas
ayun
mo.
Ayun na, pakuwi mo muna kay Sandy. Mga
ay, ayaw!
Alin?
O, yung bag mo. Ipakita mo muna yung pasalubong sa'yo. Ay, yung bag mo, tsaka yung...
Pati yung bagoong at tsaka yung...
suman, tsaka...
Ibigay mo na! Baka masira!
Pagkatapatan natin. Bumaba ka dyan. Eto, dali. Ang dami
natin
pasalubong.
Oo,
ayan.
Ayan, kaway.
Mister, kaway. Mister
Nora. Ang bigid, no? Pakita
mo,
hapatid. Yan natin, pupuntahan. Okay. Nasa Manila, Makati na tayo. Yan, ang ganda. So, mag-exit tayo sa Nagtahan, may bagong exit. At nasa kaliwa, nalito ko dati, kala ko nasa kanan. So dapat gumbit na natin tayo pag malapit sa Nagtahan. So anyway, dumating na tayo dito sa ating venue, Mount Carmel Church, dito sa New Manila. Trivia, bakit tinawag ng New Manila? Dahil yung nang masunog ang lahat ng mga mansyon sa Ermita at Malate, dito naglipatan ng mayayaman ng Manila. Kaya tinawag siyang New Manila. So nandito ang Mount Carmel Church. Come on!
Vlog!
Good!
Father of the groom, yan ang ano mo.
Chairman, nasuot mo ha?
Diba sa shalin mo, ganda!
Ayun ba siya?
Ayun na! Diba?
Aba, meron
father of the
groom! Gusto ko pakita mo yung ano, may father of the groom.
Ito yun, ano?
Meron pa talaga pag nasadya ha? Oh, eto na ha? Eto ha?
Ayun!
Oh, eto na, father of the earth.
Eto na, ano?
Aba ko, para kayong mga kulay sorbetes kayo ha? Ube, mocha, ano kulay
ito? At saka ano sir?
Blueberry!
Ube, blueberry!
Blueberry!
Galing!
Kaya naman
yun. Picture na yan, picture?
Hindi naman, beauty pa rin yan.
Ay, ang beauty pa rin! Okay.
Eto, pwede naman kung more, pwede sa akin. Morning! So, ninong tayo. Kaya may bulaklak. So, tumuro na tayo ng simbahan. This is the Mount Carmel Church dito sa New Manila. Dito gagawin ng wedding. Ang ganda, mahaba pala to. This was built actually post-war. Dahil ang history ng New Manila, as I mentioned, dito lumipat yung mayaman ng Ermita at saka Malate nung si Rangel during the war. So ito siya. That's the altar. So dito gagawin na ready mama.
Hindi na lang.
Ano? Ready ka na para dito?
Ready na po nyo.
Ano ready na ba?
Okay. 1, 5, 2, 1, 2, go. Doon na nakatingin. Alright. Wala mo na yung smile?
First name is for this one.
Ayo sir, ito, hi! Ito na,
maglalakas na kami. Magama.
Ito, ito, magama.
Kaya ma, magtakadyan ka dyan, formal anak mo.
Kaya nga sir eh. Iba na eh.
Nakapila na kami.
Hello.
Pwede magtanggal ng face mask pag naglalakad, pero mami, sasukulin natin. Yan, nagbabantay na. Kawai, 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 kawai.
Thank you.
tayo.
Hello, DJ. DJ, congratulations, DJ. Hello, congratulations.
Anyway, nandito tayo inside the Sampaguita Garden. This will be the reception for the wedding of EJ and Nori. This Sampaguita Garden is actually the garden of the Sampaguita Films, Sampaguita Pictures. I believe this was built during the 1940s. So it's a huge, huge garden. And dito yung reception. So let me just take you to some of the sites here inside the garden. First, let's go to the chapel. So during that time, most of the shootings are done inside the garden. So we're going. Kung kailangan ng eksena ng bridge, I believe ito yung ginagamit nila. So this is the Sampaguita Chapel. Then may grotto, no? Let's go inside the chapel. It's a small chapel. But one of the more interesting attractions dito sa chapel are the footprints of the artista of Sampaguita. Ito siya. Yun natin ma-recognize kung sino-sino sila. So, this one for example is Director Conrado Conde. I believe he's the son of Manuel Conde, one of the national artists. So, maliliit ang kamay pa nila. So, this was done in 1974. Hindi ko natin kilala kung sino yung mga nakalagay dito dahil medyo matagal na. Oh, so this one looks familiar. This is by, if you can read, Mario Montenegro. Ang liit ang paa niya. Teka. There's a huge balete tree. Ito yung parking, medyo malog ang parking. Some of the old houses built during the 1940s. Again, nakikita rin natin sa mga movies ng houses na to. Andiyan pa sila. We're just going to take you around the old Sampaguita Garden. Maraming event na ginawa dito during the golden age of Philippine cinema. So maraming parties ang ginagawa dito sa garden na to. So, the trees are already very old. Butin lang na maintain pa nila yung garden. And then this famous staircase. So maraming nangyari dito sa staircase na ito. Maraming debut na ginamit ito. I will show you later kung sino nag-debut dito at ginamit itong hagdan na ito. So marami pa rin naririnig na kuliglig. Sana makapasok tayo sa old house na ginagamit din sa mga movies. Ang house sa mga Vera Perez. The old house na nakikita natin sa napakaraming movies. dun sa after the house of Dr. Fred. So, maraming ginanap dito sa bahay na to. Maybe believe. I believe this was built during the 1940s, 1930s, 1940s. Yes, sir. Joseph Bautista.
Si Sir Joseph Bautista po.
Saan?
Bubuha kami niyan? Bawat isa kukuha
niyan? Okay, yun ang pala.
All the wedding reception of Eman and Lori. Magagawa mo ba natin yun? Is that ang gusto niyo ba silang sumaraw?
Congratulations on this business.
Thank you.
Thank you. Salamat. Sana marami pang baby cannons. Baby cannons. Marami.
Thank you.
Hi, we are ending our vlog here in San Pagita Garden, where the reception was held. So it was nice to attend a wedding again after more than a year and a half. A lot of things has changed when you attend a wedding. First, you have to maintain safety protocols. Face mask, buti na lang walang face shield. But even during sa reception, they have to get your temperature check, and then you have to maintain social distancing. But I think weddings will soon change under the when everybody gets vaccinated. We hope to go back to how weddings used to be, where you can make beso-beso with your friends or greet everybody, shake hands. But again, marami pa rin magandang pagbabago sa mga weddings. Today we saw everybody dancing from the bridesmaid to the groom's, to the abbots, and even the bride and groom. So ito yata yung mga changes na, positive changes na makikita natin sa mga wedding. So again, it's another adventure, but quite different. Instead of going to the mountains, we are now attending a wedding in Ninong tayo today. Like any adventure, so maraming bagay na nagpasaya sa atin. It brought us a lot of joy, and it make us feel a lot better because we saw a lot of friends again. So again, I'm glad that we attended this wedding, and we hope that we will attend more events soon under the new normal, under the old normal. So again, this is Joseph. I'd like to take this opportunity to greet everybody to stay safe and to maintain health protocol. So again, travel while you can. See you in the next vlog.